And then we'll continue
down.
Continue following the cut because yes. We don't have that eastern edge of the cut. And continue emptying and see whether we find some more bones.
We're finding still single bones, nothing
scattered
in situ.
But they seem all to belong to the same similar kind of skeleton. Maybe one
little one.